A law enforcement torch run went through Western New York earlier today, all to raise money for Special Olympics New York. It started in Tonawanda and runners made their way around Erie County. Members of the Kenmore Police, Buffalo Police, the FBI, and the U.S. Border Patrol took part. The flame is making its way around the state and is also run annually in memory of three officers who themselves took part in the past.